I was born a Muslim, raised a Muslim, and now I'm an ex-Muslim and an activist for women's rights, especially ones that have left or are still in the religion of Islam.